I am again. I'm back here to bring you another Kenneth Slessor, poet and war correspondent from the 1940s. Spent time in the Gulf of Arabs. And that's what this poem is about. Softly and humbly to the Gulf of Arabs, the convoys of dead sailors come. At night they sway and wander in the folds and the waters far under, but morning rolls them in the fold. Between the sob, the clubbing of gunfire, someone seems has time for this, to pluck them from the shallows and bury them in the burrows, dead in the sand upon their naked on each. They bear the last signatures of men, written in such perplexity, in such pity. The words choke as they begin. Wavers and fades the purple drifts beneath the wet season has washed her inscriptions as blue as drowned men's lips. Dead seamen gone in search of some landfall, whether as enemies they fought, or fought with us, or neither. The sand joins them together, enlisted on the other front. I dedicate this to the many dead in the Gulf of Arabs, in the Persian Gulf today, the bodies that are left, and the sand that joins them together, lest we forget.